Darren Smith and introduce Darren to you. I met Darren about a year ago down at Project 59. Aflac was a sponsor, and I don't even remember what we talked about, but we ended up having lunch down at down in Hollywood at Dave and Buster's, and he met with me and another gentleman about social media. And one thing, you know, we just became friends. And Darren has an outstanding story about the attitude of a champion. You know, we see professional athletes and, you know, we very seldom get to hear the story about how they got there. But you're going to hear that story now. Let me tell you a little bit about Darren and about his past. NFL linebacker Darren A. Smith, the founder of Project 59, Race for Reading, a champion, role model, and community leader. Darren Smith enjoyed a successful 12-year career with the NFL. As a linebacker with the Dallas Cowboys, Smith earned 2 Super Bowl rings. Hey, anybody can get one, right? He also had exciting seasons with the Seattle Seahawks, Philadelphia Eagles, and New Orleans Saints. The Miami native earned a bachelor degree in business management and organization and an MBA degree while also playing football at the University of Miami, where he won 2 Division I NCAA championships, national championships. His personal passion for supporting literacy led him in 1999 to establish the Project 59 Race for Reading Foundation, which helps children discover their potential and power through reading. Since 2009, the program is partnering with 2 organizations, Big Brothers Big Sisters of Greater Miami and Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity, Inc., Southern Region. An inductee into the University of Miami Sports Hall of Fame, Smith also is proud husband and father of 2 children, which are twins. Help me welcome Mr. Triple Double himself, Razor Rufus!